I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular. And just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. Good. The more scared you are, the thicker the blood. My blood is pumping. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Thank you.
Blood. Fresh human blood. How rude. Which tools do you prefer? Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one? Your bullet cannot harm me. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain. How dare you bare your teeth at us? I'm sick of fighting you. Behave. I don't believe it. Shall I give you the tour?
What have you done to my daughter?
Huh? What the hell? What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you?
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Yeah.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dummytresk. Wrap things up.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Thank you.
there you are.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Welcome. Leave this to me. I've gotten some new stock. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Please do take a look at my new stock. Uh-huh. Till next week.
with me some more. Give me more of that beautiful voice. Mother! Mother! Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
It's too late to turn back. Wait long.
I won't last until dinner.
So we finally meet.
Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
You disgusting outsider! Even I can get See? There you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. You know how to push my buttons. Hey, kiss me. You wanted to see me? I did too. You'd be a part of me forever! You can't be serious!
A
Bugs.
stupid man-thing!
You won't live long, even if you run!
Thank you.
Sisters, come get 'em. You're finished. My blood is pumping. Mother! Mother! I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. I call Bela. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. And You're finished. You!
Witch.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
The entire bloodline of House Dometresk is done in by the likes of you!
Let's wrap things up quickly.
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Delighted to. Delighted to. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Pay me no mind. Good day, then.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. So you're a witch.
You're a lucky man, Ethan. Besides Miranda. Too bad. You'll pay for it with your life.
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
You wish to make a purchase? Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. to see. Anything else? Thank you for your patronage.